Canada's Sports Hall of Fame and the Guelph Games bring you My Canadian Moment, uniting through sport.
I'm Mark Tewksbury, and my Canadian moment, I'm a swimmer, so when I grew up, there were some icons that I looked up to, and one of them was Victor Davis. He was a world record holder in the 200 meter breaststroke. He was an Olympic champion in 1984 in Los Angeles. And in 1988, I was on the same Olympic team as him. In fact, Canada went into those Olympics with 6 or 7 solid medal potentials. And by the last day of competition, especially on the men's side, all of that potential had led to 0 medals because we came to the team with a lot of ego, a lot of personality. And instead of working together and collaborating, we kind of competed against each other, even internally. And as a Canadian Olympic team on the swimming side, we totally imploded. But on the last day of those Olympics in 1988 in Seoul, Korea, I qualified to be one of the 4 swimmers on the medley relay. And Victor Davis, my icon, was also on that team. And I never will forget that morning coming together. And Victor, no one thought we could win a medal. Even our coaches, really. Like, we were supposed to come 7th. And Victor just gathered us and said, no one thinks we can do it. But Tewksbury, if you can do this, the other guys, if you do this, we can leave with a medal tonight. And I don't know what happened that day, but Victor's vision united these 4 guys. And indeed, that night, the United States broke the world record, but Canada was not far behind to take the silver, a huge upset and a huge, huge shock. And it was all because of Victor Davis and that vision he had for that relay that day. So I nominate Victor Davis, 1988 silver medal on the 4x100 medley relay as my Canadian moment. Join us on July 1st, Canada Day, to come together and share great Canadian moment.
This moment brought to you by Scotiabank and AMJ Campbell. Share your favorite Canadian sport moment. Use hashtag MyCanadianMoment.